Here's this week's Kiss the Cook, sponsored by United Supermarkets.
Hey everybody, today on Kiss the Cook, Brenda and I are at the Market Street on 19th. And again, the best time of year, holiday season, and holiday food, holiday parties, all of those things kind of go together.
Yeah, and it's that time where maybe you have a party, it's more appetizers. So we're gonna do some honey goat cheese appetizers.
Yum.
So I've got in here some of the honey goat cheese that you buy by the kind of the slice over in our cheese section.
And then I crumpled it up.
Yeah, I just kind of mixed it up. And you can definitely use a mixer to make this a little easier on you. This is some Greek yogurt. This is a great time of year to, well, any time of year is good to eat yogurt. But it's a great time to keep your immune system nice and healthy.
Yes.
That's just a vanilla Greek yogurt in there. And then you're just going to mix it up. Like I said, a mixer probably does a little easier job, but
you can get our arm muscles going.
You can get some exercise that way, right? Okay, so then what we're going to do is take a spoon. And I've got these little frozen phyllo dough cups. You don't have to make them. They're already made for you just like this.
Perfect, because that kind of dough is really tricky.
It is, because you got the way you got to flake it and everything like that. So you just kind of fill these, have a buddy help you, or you know, get them done ahead of time. Kids. And then you can stick them in the fridge. And then I grab some of this chia seed strawberry jam. So it uses the chia seed to help thicken it.
Okay.
So it gives you a little bit of nutrition. And nobody will know it's strawberry jam, so they'll think it's strawberry seeds and not really healthy for them. But we're sneaking in some omega-3 fatty acids in there as well.
Ooh.
So we've got some protein, some calcium, and some sweet treats right there. Then you can top this. Think mini chocolate chips. Think peppermint bark.
Something crunchy.
I wanted something a little bit different. So out of our bulk aisle, once again, I grabbed some dark chocolate covered banana chips.
Ooh.
And you just stick it in the middle. And you've got little bite-sized appetizers with all kinds of good nutrition in them that you can feel good about treating yourself to.
Okay, I have to try this one.
I'll take
this on the side. I'll maybe do a little dipping.
Mmm. It's creamy, it's crunchy, it's good. Not too sweet, but sweet enough to satisfy that sweet tooth.
Yum, this is so delicious. I would definitely eat all of those. So maybe you have to make a double pack.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Get two, one for before and one for the party.
Thank you so much, Brenda. So delicious.
Thanks.